process, but now I'll just record here and see what I can do.
So the chords, left hand chords we're using is C major, D major, G major.
So it's kind of like mine.
So I'll just play, see where I can go.